Okay, so welcome back, grade 2. It is your science session, that is your second one, and now we are going to study about your new chapter, that is sound. Sound, what is sound? Sound is a form of energy. Sound is produced by animals, humans, machines, and things. Different cheezon ki har cheez ka sound hai. Even when we drink water, there is a sound of drinking water. When we talk, there is a sound of talking. When we eat something, there is a sound of chewing or crunch. Crunch ka bhi ek sound hota hai. So today, what we are going to study? Today, we are going to study different types of sound with the help of videos and your textbook, page number 1 till 3. And what we are going to do in our classwork? In our classwork, we are going to study about sounds produced by animals, humans, and machines. Even transportations make sound. And we are going to do page number 1 of workbook. Workbook ka page number 1 karenge. And your homework is page number 2 and 3 of workbook. So let's continue our class with our explanation and videos. After that, we are going to do our written work.